Hi everybody, David Elling from Markzware here. Today on behalf of Markzware, I'm proud to introduce you to the next in the Markz line of products, QXPMarkz, for your QuarkXPress documents. QXPMarkz will help you preview, export, and transition your QuarkXPress documents in many ways and fashions. You'll get a nice preview of your file, even with some file information, which can be very handy. With the preview, you can see, hey, this is the file I need. Now you can export this QuarkXPress document to many different file formats, for instance, to IDML. Very handy, as you know, in this world where many other DTP applications will import IDML files. But you can also export to PDF for use in Acrobat and to many different image file formats. Very handy for marketing. And you can even export individual text stories or all your text stories in your file to RTF. Look at that, stylized text. It even exports to HTML. Mind you, this is all standalone. QXPMarkz does not even need QuarkXPress on the machine to transition your Quark documents. Now watch this, the open in feature. I can take a QuarkXPress document, preview it, click open in InDesign, and voila. My Quark document is now in InDesign. Or, and I know for many this is very interesting and popular at this moment, we can take our Quark document and click Open in Affinity Publisher, and there you go. Our Quark document is now a new Affinity Publisher layout. With one click, QuarkXPress to Affinity Publisher. Wow. This is just a small introduction to QXPMarkz. Cruising over to markzware.com today for more information. For those watching this video in May or June of 2020, we have a special offer going on. Cruising over to this website to get more information and enter to win for free. All right, everybody, David Dilling from Markzware wishing a fantastic day. Check out QXPMarkz and all the other Markzware products over on markzware.com today.